We'll be purging chat. Oh, yay, yay, yay! I can character customize. Do I like that one? But I can't look at me, bitch. No, no, no. No, no, no. It's between this one or this one. I think we'll do default. Default's actually the prettiest. Ooh, 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 ooh. The music's pretty. Yeah. I can do a ponytail! Yes! Oh shit. This is the hairstyle I was gonna do once if we raised 30,000 for St. Jude. Or to bears. I have no idea. I don't know, I kinda like that one. Looks badass as fuck. Can you change it later if you're like, nah, I don't like it. Oh, it's my hair now. Oh, that's my hair now. What, technically it's this one, but whatever. We're in Hope County. That's all I know. So I don't know if I like this one. I do wear hairs in a bun a lot. Do we like bun? Ponytail? I think this one's kind of cool. That's black? Or is that gray? Looks gray. Why can't you do gray hair? I think we're gonna do this one, yeah? Oh yeah, Montana. State of Montana. We're gonna do that one. Oh shit. I hope I like my hair. Upper body. What the fuck? Red, white, and blue. Do, do, do. Lower body. I don't want camo. Why is it like so baggy? What is the point of a shaved head if you have a hat? No. No hat. No, 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 no! Unequip. Handwear. Okay. I like that. That looks neat. Skeletons. Yep. Yep. We're gonna go with those. Oops. I think I like the checkered shirt. Oh wait, where did my lower body go? What would I wear? I would do this one. And then upper body. I could do this shirt. And then lower body, these pants. We're very inconspicuous. Or, oh, you can, okay, okay. Do we like that? Or do we like this one? Or do we like that one? This actually looks like something I've worn. I have that shirt. Yeah, I think I like the red and black shirt. Confirm. I wish I could turn off overhead notifications. Shift F2. I don't know who that is. Do not disturb. Let me make a note for something, or I'll forget. Okay. You're dying anyway. Okay. What's this? Rothkin Brothers.
Anyone there?
Hello.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Hello.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Oh, okay. Now.
Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late.
Ray Ray's pumpkin par.
There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this.
Thank you, Donuts.
We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
Did I say resistance?
What we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Island.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Oh, I think I see where we are. Grade A psychopath.
Be careful out there.
What are the Peggy's again? Oh, shit. Okay, so it really is an island.
It's crawling with Peggy's.
Cult members. Okay, why do they call them Peggy's, though? They said it in the helicopter, but I could barely hear it. Project Edenscape Peggers. Q to open your weapon wheel. Okay. Don't drop the soap. Drop the soap. Oh, it's so bright. He is a doomsday prepper.
If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know.
Kill people. Trying to kill your guy.
We might just fight alongside you if you help him.
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Edenscape property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Edenscape.
Oh. Okay.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
They don't look dangerous. Not sure anyone will even miss these ones.
you know?
Wait, what?
How much longer do we have to watch them?
Haha.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control.
Give me that.
If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Throwables.
That was too close. Thanks.
Boop 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 doop doop boop doop boop 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 doop. Bop. Boop 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 doop 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 doop. Bop. Give me my, yeah. How do I get from? I like that you can be a girl or a boy in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna take the zipline. Hold on. Hey, Wicker. How are you? Oh, is it safe? Move, nerd. Weirdos. And my little button.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the piggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Bye, woman! Nah. Holy shit! Alright, I'm gonna zipline down to this one. Ooh. Very nice. Medkit. Okay. What the hell's that? And now I'm gonna see what's over here. Mapping. Oh, there's a shrine. Let's destroy that. What the fuck? This is why I don't miss living in the middle of nowhere. Aww. Why is it spewing poison gas?
Any of those sinners mess with me, they'll pay.
We have to make Jacob proud.
Where did she go? Oh, she doesn't see that. Oh, there's a third!
I wonder how many days remain.
Nothing to see here, nothing at all. Nothing to see here, nothing at all. Where are you looking? Loot. Where'd the other girl go? Not you. Oh, they don't need peripheral vision, you know. Is that dragging me? Like, what is that? Ooh. Explode! Please? Well, that worked. Story mission. But I gotta find the preppy stuff. Oh, they're hallucinogens. Got it. Trusty shovel. With the pipers and flooded, I have no idea what's still salvageable. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked and you only need me a key, so I'll leave that to you.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look!
Can't see. Yep. You're fine. Did I get everything though? We have to turn on the power, which is located at the boathouse. What's that? What? That can't be good. My mic kits are full. It's like weird. So there's a med kit there. That's good. Ah! When it does the bright light stuff, I'm not cool with that. Curse my eyes. Stop it! How long does this take? Search inside the zone. What zone? Look to the left and see the valve. Oh. I didn't see it shiny. There you go. Good call. Ooh. Wait, I have to swap it? Whoa. What's overlapped text? What is the overlap text at the top of your overlay? Oh, yeah, you know, that's a good point. Top tier. My bad. I haven't turned that off. Let me check the numbers to see if that's right, though. 250 minus 229 equals 21. Oh, we're actually closer than I thought. No, thank you for letting me know. That would have annoyed me later when I looked at the footage. Safe. Okay, or not. You know, or not.
Your bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
So I can only carry one weapon at a time? Like one main weapon? Oh, yeah. Looks like. Well, for right now, at least. Yeah, I see that. Oh, I can change my clothes at any time. It makes me so happy. It's the little things, is that? Alright, so we're gonna do this because I'm gonna be stealth. Whoa, what's that? No. Ah! Oh no! Yo, she runs so fast. Hello. Didn't realize she was talking to somebody. Hello, new friend. We're gonna be best buddies.
Please rescue me.
Thank you, Deputy.
What? No! Come back! I love you! Okay, it's better now. Higher?
Watch out! I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the forest research.
Wait, what?
Using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Oops. What did I do? I accidentally clicked him? Where are you going? Where are you going? It was a fish, right? Come back. Come back. Come back. I need you. No! Don't run for me. We're gonna be best buds. I promise. I promise. He's so fast. Why is he so fast? I'm an expert tracker. Oh, almost lasty again. That could have been bad. Oh, okay. Do I have him hired? So this is kind of neat. Everybody, she's so cool. I want her. Puppy. Puma. I like him. Bear. Puppy. His name is Boomer, the good boy. She's badass as fuck. Look at her. What's the bear's name? Bear's a name? Cheeseburger. His name is Peaches. No! This game is too much. Alright, so. Select. Assign. Where'd he go?
I'm on the move.
I think you can have two companions at a time, so maybe.
All right.
Come with me.
Good idea.
I don't know how else to call him.
Getting a better angle. No problem.
Oh, fuck. But never more than two.
Heads up. Bad guys. Following you.
Oh, got it.
I got you.
Press G to order to move to a target location. Press G to order to attack an enemy. Okay, that's good. Oh, no, no, no. A knocked out brother bear. Oh, what a sad movie. Yikes, so many more people. Is there a call box? One more. Yeah, this is actually the first soundtrack I've actually liked. Easy peasy. Are you gonna die or what? Frickin' drama queen.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.